All right, good. Y'all feel good?
It was the pizza.
Okay, cool. Okay, the best advice I have is try not to let your nerves get to you tomorrow. Yeah. No, really, because when you're in the moment of performing, it's like you think ahead, yeah. And then your blood is boiling, and you're like, okay, I had to speed this up. So keep the time in the groove, especially you, Dex, because you're the one that's setting the entire time of the entire song. So if you speed up those runs, man, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna hit one note, the one note solo. But yeah, who? Who? No, I'm sorry. Yeah, that part I said last rehearsal. I'm just going to let it be Soprano and me for the sake of time, because it's really easy for you to get caught and lost in the form and to take people on a journey. Now, my other thing too, Dex, when you start off your intro, don't start off with runs. Start off with something simple that catches people's attention, and then from there, take them on a journey. Until you can take them to those last 8 bars. So that way we lure them into, right. Oh man, the whole band's in here now. Right. So make sure you're telling a story with your free section. Don't just make it notes. Okay. The other thing is try not to think forward. Now that goes for everybody. Try not to think forward when you're in the time, because it's very easy for the song to speed up. So make sure that you're thinking in the moment. And don't think so much far ahead that, you know, you start to lose the time of the moment. But it was good. All right, so let's run over my favorite things and what we've done. Is Tyra in here?
She was.
Okay. Let me go grab her. Do I have to dress up? I'm not dressing up. I got 925.